Welcome to Quick Fix, the show where I answer your most commonly asked tech questions in 90 seconds or less. Today, we're tackling Facebook Messenger. Anyone with a Facebook account automatically has an account on Facebook's incredibly popular messaging platform. Here are some of the features you may have missed. Tap your profile photo in the top left corner, and dark mode is the first setting in the menu. Activate dark mode to give your eyes a break for your late night messenger conversations. Also in that menu is active status. Turn it off to prevent people from seeing when you're on messenger and, more importantly, how long it's been since you last logged in. From that same menu, tap privacy and then message delivery. This lets you customize who can reach you on Facebook Messenger and whether they appear as regular chats or more ignorable message requests. You can set different filters for people who have your phone number, friends of friends, and Instagram followers, just to name a few. Scroll down to Preferences and tap Phone Contacts. Turn this off so you aren't automatically uploading your contacts to Facebook and creating associations your friends might not want Facebook to have. While in a chat, tap on the person's name and select Go to Secret Conversation to launch a new chat with end-to-end encryption and disappearing messages. However, you're better off using Vanish Mode for your secret conversations. Access it by swiping up on a conversation to get disappearing messages without the end-to-end encryption. Vanish Mode will, however, notify you if someone screenshots what you sent. But, of course, as we all know, Facebook has never really been a champion of privacy, so be careful what you send.